We are getting some breaking inputs coming in that the Mumbai Police Commissioner has asked local police to make adequate arrangements for Deepika Padukone as she has been summoned by the NCB and is likely to reach their office tomorrow. Deepika's manager, in fact, is also expected, and they have so far informed Mumbai Police that she will be appearing at the NCB guest house tomorrow. She will come in person, and thus, if security could be taken care of, Mumbai Police will be required to do some special planning this evening itself as to how to manage the entire affair, make sure that the proper security is given to Deepika Padukone. She is the biggest name from Bollywood who in fact has been asked by the NCB to in fact come and join the investigation. Let's go across to our reporters now. Tamal is tracking all the latest inputs for us from outside the NCB office along with other reporters. But I want to first toss a question to you, Tamal. This was expected. A proper security arrangement would be required if Deepika Padukone is expected at the NCB office tomorrow.
Well, Preeti, it also in a way clears the doubt as whether she would be coming tomorrow or not. In all likeness, what you are learning from Mumbai police sources, given the fact they have already received an intimation from the team Deepika Padukone that she would be coming in person to this very guest house where NCB officials are camping, and that adequate security arrangements could be done, which also gives us a sense that Deepika Padukone would be keeping, would be respecting the summon issued by NCB. So as far as Deepika Padukone is concerned, it seems like there is a high possibility of she coming down tomorrow here at this very guest house. To give you a sense, these barricades have been put up extra to give some buffer space so that media people and outsiders do not really go and get an opportunity to pounce on the gate. So that gate of the guest house is separated by this buffer zone by these barricades. Now tomorrow when Deepika Padukone comes, what you are learning from sources, that Mumbai Police Commissioner has already received this intimation from team Deepika Padukone, and there is a request as per the protocol, because she is a celebrity, she enjoys the celebrity status, that if security could be taken care of. Thus at this moment, even as we speak, the DCP is here inside the NCB guest house. The DCP officer is trying to do a ground recce and get a sense as what best can be done tomorrow, but then they would also be doing a proper groundwork in the evening. So what you're hearing, tomorrow these barricades would be kept, but for media there would be a special zone created so that Deepika Padukone could be given a free space, or at least her vehicle could be given a free entry into the NCB guest house. Mind it, it's a celebrity. Her security is also the concern and priority of Mumbai Police. Right. So at this point in time, we are learning from very credible sources within Mumbai Police that team Deepika Padukone has already approached Mumbai Police for asking for security for tomorrow, as she is expected to make an appearance, which also means, in all likeness, we are saying it first on times now, in all likeness, Deepika Padukone would be coming here at the NCB guest house tomorrow.